Halloween is around the corner, so it's time for some scary movies. Whether you love or hate to be scared, we put together a list of titles on Netflix that caters for everyone and good enough to get you in the Halloween spirit. For those who are up for something spooky but not over the top, and those who aren't afraid to be afraid, it's all in here. Are you ready to get frightened?
Mrs. Peterson?
The Guest. Stevens plays a soldier who shows up at a house and tells the family he's a friend to their late son. Now part of the family, strange things happen and a few deaths, which lead to a bloody climax at the high school Halloween dance. Under the Shadow. Mother and daughter realize there's something deadly in their home while outside their walls. The two are trying to deal with post-revolution outside their windows in 1980s in Tehran.
And this? Is our son, Bronx.
The Boy. This movie gets more and more creepy as the story goes along. Greta is an American nanny who comes to work at an English home for an elderly family. But then she shows up to learn that the child is a porcelain doll named Brahms. We follow Greta as she doesn't follow the rules, leading to some troubling events that convince her that Brahms might be alive. Rebecca. This story follows a woman who arrives at her husband's family estate and finds herself battling the shadows of his first wife, Rebecca, whose legacy lives in the house long after her death. ParaNorman. Here we follow Norman as he tries to save his town by taking on the zombies and ghosts who are part of a centuries-old curse. The Silence of the Lambs. This movie gives us one of the twisted villains of all time. It follows FBI cadet Clarice Starling as she's tasked with catching a serial killer and needs Lecter's help. This movie won Best Picture, with Dem Foster and Hopkins winning an Oscar for their work. Good choice for Halloween. His House. A Sudanese couple escaping the horrors of war-torn South Sudan are now settling into a small English town far from their past, but they soon learn that there is a very real evil in their new home. Anaconda. Let's kick the scary up a notch. In this movie, Jennifer Lopez and Ice Cube star as part of a film crew that gets unwittingly roped into trying to find the world's largest snake. Spoiler alert, they find it.
What's your name?
Spookley?
Spookley the Square Pumpkin. This film is a great choice to get your kids into the Halloween spirit without keeping them up all night and, of course, without frightening them to death. Watch as Spooky rises above the constant teases of being a square pumpkin. The movie has a great message. Fear is just a place. And, of course, some catchy songs. Truth or Dare. Watch these college friends who play Truth or Dare and find themselves being gruesomely killed when they don't obey the rules of the game. Sleepy Hollow. Johnny Depp, my favorite actor by the way, stars as Ichabod Crane, who goes to Sleepy Hollow to investigate the decapitations of three people. What's decapitation, you ask? It's simply the act of beheading. Goosebumps 2 Haunted Halloween. Two friends discover a magic book that brings a demented ventriloquist to life. This leads to strange happenings that culminate into total chaos on Halloween night. Session 9. A psychological horror features asbestos cleaners working at an abandoned mental hospital. It is in that hospital that they begin to feel the spirits of the place's troubled past. Green Room. Two members of a punk rock band fight a group of neo-Nazis after witnessing them murder someone. This movie is filled with all types of creative and very twisted death scenes. So if you are in search for a fresh take on survival horror movie, this is it. Poltergeist. A family living in a haunted house, thanks to some really, really scary ghosts. This movie will forever be remembered for the two words of young Heather. The Invitation. Will, a man who reluctantly agrees to attend a dinner party hosted by his ex-wife, has issues from his past resurface throughout the entire night. He is convinced some very wicked things are going on at the party. The Green Inferno. Getting inspiration from Cannibal Holocaust, a group of student activists travel the Amazon rainforest and become a tasty treat for the cannibalistic tribe living in there. House of a Thousand Corpses. Two couples are traveling the backwoods of Texas when they meet wrong people, a family of serial killers. The Evil Dead. We follow five friends who set out to a cabin in the woods and gradually get killed one by one by a crazed demon spirit. The Addams Family. Here is a Halloween movie that is okay for the entire family. This 1991 hit film adaptation of the classic TV show features Angelica Houston, Raul Julia, Christopher Lloyd, and Christina Ricci as the creepiest family you'll ever meet. Creep. Mark Duplass is a dying man who has hired a videographer to record a video diary for his unborn child. But gradually, it becomes apparent that everything is wrong about this situation. What builds the scare is that the movie is done in a mock documentary style, so we are watching the found footage of the experience. A Babysitter's Guide to Monster Hunting. In this creepy fantasy movie, Kelly Ferguson finds herself part of a group of babysitters who try to protect humanity from evil monsters. Hubie Halloween. Adam Sandler, who plays Hubie Dubois, is known in his town for his love for Halloween. Because of his spooky delights, he's become a joke to everyone. But on this Halloween, the outcast Hubie will become his town's savior.
We got vampires in the Bronx.
Vampires versus the Bronx. Watch a group of friends in the Bronx who battle a group of vampires who have infiltrated their neighborhood. Fatal Affair. Nia Long plays a woman whose marriage is on the rocks, which leads to her having a brief night out with an old friend David. But when she tries to end things, she learns that David isn't going away that easily. These are some of the best Halloween movies to watch in 2020. What are you currently watching? Share your thoughts with us in the comment section down below. Leave a like, drop a comment, and consider subscribing if you haven't already. Happy Halloween!